Into the Moodle system, first you have to click login. After you log in, assuming that you have the editing rights, then you should come to the course that you are interested to edit. So in this case, I'm interested to edit, for example, this one, and I'm going to click on the edit button, and then it will become editable. Then I will scroll and click on the three dots to go to the settings. Now these are the names and description. So what is crucial is the file. The file needs to have the assessment.json as well as the launching file for the simulation. So in this case, it is using the simulation XHTML. So I will now drag the file from where I downloaded it and drag it inside and drop it. Once it is dropped, you will notice that there's this thing that is new, the file name. If it's replaced, then you have to use the replace files. Then you can check the date for the latest. Then you click on it to expand it. So click on unzip. After you unzip, so depends on whether the simulation replaces the file. So assuming that it replaces this file, assuming that the file name continues to be this, then you just need to click on it to check that it was the main. So let's say, for example, this was the main, then you set it to main. If not, then this should continue to be the old main from the earlier zip. Then all you have to do now is just go to save and display. And now you should see the new simulation that has been given.